ladies and gentlemen, we are under the impression, understanding, Randy Orton's going to come out here and address this audience. Please don't say thank. He's on the way. I hope he's going to apologize for what he did to Stacy Keibler last week.
Well, he may. He certainly should, but who knows?
There's something that I've been wanting to do for a very long time. I have a message for everybody that thinks that I'm going to be a victim of the Undertakers.
And that was appalling. Absolutely appalling. A shocking maneuver by Randy. Says he will stop the Undertaker's unbeaten streak this Sunday at WrestleMania, but that young man owes Stacy Keibler a huge apology, in my estimation.
Well, that was certainly a hell of a message that he sent to the Undertaker. As you said, the more I thought about it this week, you're exactly right. The message was, if Randy Orton will do that, the RKO to his own girlfriend, the beautiful Stacy Keibler, he'll stop at nothing. He'll do absolutely anything to the Undertaker to win that match.
And that may be exactly what it will take this Sunday at WrestleMania for Randy Orton, the legend killer, virtually to do anything it takes. It will take everything he can muster, in my estimation.
Well, you know what this match, you know how big this match is going to be this Sunday at WrestleMania? This is a career turning point for one of these individuals, either for that man, Randy Orton, or for The Undertaker, who's never lost at WrestleMania. If Randy Orton beats The Undertaker,
that's a career turner, isn't it?
Darn right it is. Without a doubt.
What about what he did to Stacy?
Brilliant mixed reaction here tonight in Fort Worth, directed toward that young man, Randy Orton. Certainly very contemplative, it would seem.
Last week I asked Stacy Keibler a question. Do you think that I can beat The Undertaker at WrestleMania? After I asked her that question, she hesitated. I didn't. My message was made clear. You're either with me or you're against me. You're either with me or you're against me. Well, Stacy, since you weren't with me, you were a distraction. And I made a promise to myself, heading into WrestleMania, I'm gonna eliminate all distractions. Now, I know why The Undertaker is undefeated at WrestleMania. I know why, because all of his opponents in the future had themselves beat before they even got in the ring. They were scared to death. They were scared to death of The Undertaker.
They were psyched out.
Well, that is not me. I am not scared. I've seen my future, and it doesn't involve a headstone. It involves a Hall of Fame plaque. A Hall of Fame plaque. And that plaque says, Randy Orton, third generation superstar, the youngest world heavyweight champion in history. And at the bottom of that plaque, it says, Randy Orton, also the only man to defeat The Undertaker at WrestleMania. Years from now, people will be talking about my undefeated streak. It all started last year, WrestleMania 20, Rock, Mick Foley, you fell to Randy Orton. And this year it continues with The Undertaker. Taker, you can't fight the future. And you can't beat Randy Orton. Legend. Killer.
Let's get out of here.
Faced my brother at WrestleMania, and two times I was lucky to escape with my soul. You have no idea what you're getting into, and you can't beat what you don't understand.
I understand what I have to do.
Is that right?
Yes.
Well, talking isn't gonna cut it, Randy. If you want to show The Undertaker that you're not afraid of him, Mr. Legend Killer, you've got 6 days to prove it.